You know I'm pretty into 90s NBA. Like when you go into a room and you're talking about either video games, specifically Nintendo, 90s NBA or 90s hip hop, I want to be in those conversations. NBA iconic moments. AI steps. Wait, what does this say? AI steps back three over Lou? Oh, where he steps over Tyronn Lue?
Here's Iverson. Lou the defender. Stays right with him. Allen wants to go. Wants the baseline. He fires two ball. Got it again. He's way too good. Seven straight points by Iverson. Looked like he was dead in the water. He steps around Lou. That drilled it.
Allen Iverson in the NBA Finals, his one NBA Finals win where he stepped over Tyronn Lue. I see what you're doing here. I just killed myself. That's what happened to him in the rest of that NBA Finals. Damn it. I kind of love this though. I'm just gonna throw it in there. Yeah, first of all, definitely not getting the AI bounce right now. Get it in there. Come on. You can do this, Mario. It's a simple layup, Mario. You got this, buddy. Ooh! Okay, I see what you need to do. I see how you get the distance. Okay, I don't see what you need to do. How did I get that distance that time? This is a deep three I'm trying to shoot right now. You can do it, Mario. Coming up short, just don't have the legs for it. Okay, I mean, the irony of this is Allen Iverson took about this many shots beforehand. They used to call it the Iverson assist when you got an offensive rebound and then scored after an Iverson shot. Okay, there we go. Deep three. Suck it, Tyronn Lue. Jumping right over you. Oh. Okay, that one's pretty good. That one was pretty good. Michael Jordan 23 with the flu game. That one's pretty accurate. Oh, that one's good. All right, what is this? LeBron blogs Igugal. Oh, okay. Rejection, the chase down block of Andre Iguodala.
Iguodala to Curry, back to Iguodala, up for the layup. Oh, blocked by James. LeBron James with the
Oh my goodness.
I mean, that was kind of, I kind of swatted that off the backboard a little bit. Kobe lob to Shaq. Okay, that is a nice iconic lob. Shaq dunks it down one hand.
Three timeouts left. The Lakers have two. Bryant to Shaq. Lakers a 4-point lead, and now his assist to Shaquille O'Neal makes it a 6-point difference.
with 41 3/10 seconds left. LA has outscored Portland 25-4.
Are we gonna get like a Robert Horry three-pointer in here? Larry Bird steal? I guess we're sticking to kind of 90s. I would have said the Ray Allen three-pointer in the finals. Okay, well, I'm Kobe-ing these lobs right now. Dunk it down, big fella! I think Kobe was 8 right then. T-Mac, 13 points in 33 seconds, a minute 33.
See, upset with Manu.
Here's McGrady's foot shot. Bowen is all over. McGrady, foul is picked up, and he finally gets it in to McGrady. McGrady over Bowen for three. Timeout commanded. McGrady for the win. Yes!
Okay, better is T-Max 13 better than Reggie Miller's 9, or what was it, 8 and 9.1 seconds?
Miller for 3, and he got it. And a steal. Miller retreats to the 3-point line and hits again.
One at Orlando last year.
Miller hits 2.
Oh god, I'm not gonna be able to do this, am I? This is a good one. Yeah, this is a good little challenge. I like this one. This is a good challenge. Damn it, I didn't get it. Damn it. This is hard. See, we're just going for the bank shots right now. We're Scottie Pippen the shit out of this one. Oh, no. I pulled the Steph Curry look, you know, too confident, look away. Come on, T-Mac. Come on, buddy. No! I bricked everything. Come on. You can do this, Mario. You're a champion. Oh, you're not a champion, Mario. Oh. I choked it. I'm choking. This is not the moment I want. This is why Tracy McGrady never made it out of the first round of the playoffs. Because some person playing a video game that has nothing to do with basketball, nor Tracy McGrady, can't make a shot. Oh, we're in there. All right, what do we got? Ray Allen, Finals 2013. Oh, wait, there we go. You did put it in. Never mind, you did put it in.
James catches, puts up a three. Won't go. Rebound box. Back out to Allen. His three-pointer. Bang!
Oh, shit. No! That was embarrassing. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. The NBA needs more deaths like this. If you miss the three-point shot in the finals, you just die. You just get straight murdered. Suck it, San Antonio. Ice Mamba. Who's Ice Mamba? Oh, am I Ice Mamba? Cause Kobe's Black Mamba. And I'm white. I'm Ice Mamba. I get it. Thank you so much. That was a great level. That was a really good level. That was solid. Oh, I like those. It was a dick vine. Yeah, that was a vine on a dick. Yeah, that was a literal dick vine.